Oh, testify
that he won it. From WWE, though, Eyes of Righteousness for Reverend Devon. Join your host, Nami O'Hara, every Friday on CHMR 93.5 FM for the Japanese Music and Culture Show at 5 p.m. That's 3:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can listen online at www.chmr.ca. Tune in every Friday afternoon to CHMR for the Heterosexual Cavalcade of Uber Swank for an hour of the best in Canadian music. That's 3 p.m. Newfoundland time. Or if you're listening on the internet at www.chmr.ca, it's 1:30 p.m. Eastern Standard. Everyone's watching.
Uh-oh, moving! Ow, pointy! You slimy! and you are listening to Ring Rust on CHMR 93.5 FM.
How cute she is. Hasn't been ruined by the industry yet. Let's keep our fingers crossed that Leia Von Dutch doesn't get ruined by the wrestling world, shall we? Or maybe I'm just overly negative.
Now that you're not here with me, makes me feel so sad. I've heard of it, oh, but it's not the same. I wake up in the middle of the night, calling your name. Cause the love like ours was so hard to find. And now that you're not here, I'm losing my mind. Tell me how was I to know that your love would change your heart or turn cold? Tell me how was I to know that you'd leave me standing in the pouring rain? How was I to know?
I pray that day will come that you're back in my arms.
The album and band of Canadian rock awesomeness. Even the name of the band is awesome. Dr. Rock and the Wild Bunch from the album Eye of the Hurricane. That was How Was I to Know. I played that a couple of months ago on the Heterosexual Cavalcade of Uber Swank, and I fell immediately in love with that album. I've had that album here for Ring Rust ever since, so I can play one song off it and I can up my Canadian content. because I absolutely love almost every single song off of that CD. Is just plain dripping with awesome, as you can tell just by listening to it. This is Fatboy Mark Cerrone. You are listening to Ring Rust on 93.4 CHRFM. So next up, from Victory Road, we have the battle of two friends. I don't know if they're former friends now or if they're still friends, or I never saw the pay-per-view, so I don't really know how the specifics of this ended up. But after 7 minutes and 13 seconds, Gail Kim successfully defended her knockout championship against Madison Rain, the killer queen herself. But here's the queen song.
She says, just like Marie Antoinette, a building a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At a time of limitation, you can't take it.
The next song will rock.
Caviar and cigarettes, well versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen, gunpowder identity, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. To avoid complications, she never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Middleman from China went down to gauge her mind. And then again, incidentally, she's in that way. Because she couldn't care less, fastidious and precise. She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
From the album Sheer Heart Attack. I can almost guarantee Lou Fisto likes this song better than Madison Rain's current Killer Queen song.